Uh-oh, Wade wants to see us right away. He sounded really ticked off. Think it's something we did?
I've got to tell you, Hero, I'm not liking what I'm seeing. The relationship between me and your driver is, shall we say, a little rocky.
Whose fault is that? The way I see it, you've been putting yourself first this whole time. We are where you say we are. It's on you.
Fault isn't the question here. What to do is. Normally, a driver gives me trouble, I just let him go. But your friend's a little too poppy for that. So here's the plan. One race. One-on-one for the whole shooting match. And if I lose, I leave. If I win...
You know what? You're on.
I'm gonna be picking you out of my tie treads. Passing you is so easy, I could do it in my sleep. Think you don't need me? You're wrong. I told you that you couldn't beat me. I gotta hand it to you. You're hanging tough. A few more miles and then you're gone. We'll be right back. What the hell just happened?
There was a deal, Wade. You lose, you vamoose. Time to hold up your end of the bargain.
Uh-uh. No way. Not happening. And what deal? Anyone hear anything about a deal?
I heard you. Kind of a lot of us did.
Shut up, you. You didn't hear nothing.
Don't try and skip out on it, Wade. All these folks heard you agree to it. Now, are you gonna do the honorable thing?
You know what? You're right. I'm gone. But don't think you've heard the last of me. There's still plenty of road out there.
Well, that just leaves one piece of business. You beat Wade and got enough points, but you got him beating Wade. You really want to be champion here? You have to go through me.
Come on, Tuck, we've got nothing against you.
And I've got nothing against you. But someone's got to be the champion. So, we do one more race head-to-head to see who really owns the off-road. Whenever you're ready, of course. We're gonna see who the real champion is. Let's see if this'll throw you. I'm guessing Wade didn't teach you that move. Congratulations. I gotta hand it to you, you're the champion. Plus, you got rid of Wade a pretty full day, if you ask me. But what's next? There's gonna be an awful lot of drivers looking for guidance now. Who's gonna give it to them?
Well, nobody asked me, but I can think of one good candidate right off the bat. Tuck.
Who? Me? I'm not sure I'm right for the job.
Why not? You know these folks and you know the terrain. Who'd be better?
I don't know. I guess. Hell, I'll give it my best shot, at least until someone better comes along. And don't worry, you'll still see me out there.
You wouldn't have it any other way.
See, it's not about money. And like I told you, it sure as hell isn't about getting your name out there. It's about being lucky enough that we get to do this every day. I mean, if you told me I could make a living at this, I'd have said you were crazy. But here we are. Maybe we're not making as much cash as some, but take a look around. Here, there's all kinds of ways to be rich. In the end, it's about what riding this way means. It's about the challenges we take on and what that says about us. You understand? It's about who we are and what we're made of. And it's about testing ourselves against the biggest and baddest things nature can throw at us. Because there's no point to taking the easy way, is there?